the average score of a cricketer for 10 matches is 38.9 runs. If the average for the first 6 matches is 42, if the average for the first 6 matches is 42, then find the average for the last 4 matches. Average score 10 matches ka itna ho gaya. If the average for the first 6 42 hai, last 4 ki humne batani hai, to total score of 10 matches kitna ho jayega? N into average is equal to 38.9 into 10 is equal to 389. Ye total score hai 10 matches ka. Total score of the first 6 matches, kyunki in 6 ki average hai 42, to 6 into 42 252 score ho gaya unka 6 matches mein. Isko 10 matches ke score se minus kar dein to 4 last 4 matches ke andar uska score hoga 137. 389 minus 252 is 137. ये 4 का total score है, इसको अगर हम 4 से divide करेंगे तो average आ जाएगी 34.25, जो के option C है. इसलिए इस question का answer है option C.